At this moment that Nathan knew.
Oh, damn!